that you have the basics of flying the aircraft on instruments, let's look at navigation. There's a worldwide network of radio beacons that pilots use to find their way when flying IFR. The most common beacon is the VOR. I've turned the Sunbird VOR into your nav radio, which we're going to fly toward. To get there, we'll use the course deviation indicator. That's the green arrow and bar on the HSI. I've set the CDI for a course of 170. That means we want to arrive at the VOR on a heading of 170. The CDI shows us if we are on our selected course. If the bar is to the left of center, we need to fly to the left to recapture our course. The bar is currently over to the right, so keep flying on this heading and wait for the CDI bar to start moving towards the middle.
Pretty good, even if it wasn't perfect.